Alright, there's a great transfer coming. Would you just lift your voice and lift your voice to the King of Kings? Come on, let's cry out to him now. Emmanuel. Can I get some help up here? Can I get some help up here?
I want more of you, God. I want more of you.
I just heard in my spirit, this is really weird and unique. I just heard in my spirit that God is healing, that in this moment, he's gonna heal STDs. I'm just telling you what I just heard, and I don't think I've ever said this on a microphone before. I just felt in my spirit that in this moment, he's gonna heal some incurable things from your past, that the chains of even that will begin to break off in this moment. Something that doctors and medication couldn't do. And it's going to be a sign of his grace and in exchange that instead of walking in guilt, you're going to begin to walk in grace and walk in the love of God. And it's just going to be a sign of him. And it's nothing to be ashamed of. But God says, behold, all things become new. If any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. I want you to lift your hands all over this room. There's a transfer. In the kingdom, there are no losses. They're just exchanging. He exchanged your mourning for dancing, your sorrow for joy, your weeping. There's a transfer. I want you to, in this moment, thank you, Jesus. I want you to take about 60 seconds and out of your belly, allow worship to flow. Nothing quiet, nothing cute, but allow worship to flow out of you. And as it's flowing out of you, healing is going to start pouring into you. In Jesus' name, I decree and I declare now, radical healing. Now, let a sound arise all over this room. Come on, a sound of victory, a sound of worship. We shout to the wall and we command it to fall. Now, 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 break chain, break chain. Curses, my soul that I can't contain. Cause I want more. So set a fire. Transfer. New visions, new dreams. Transfer. Greater anointing, greater influence. Transfer. More glory, more power. Transfer. One last thing. I sense that even the atmosphere has been shifted to a delivery room. As many of you have been carrying things in you and even going through the motion, but it's time to give birth to the purposes of God concerning you. Your greatest enemy has been that of procrastination. You keep giving excuses to the assignment on your life. God says, I've already equipped you and qualified you, and it's time to rise up. Just for a moment. If that's you, lift your hand. And there's a birthing. I want you to just begin to push and worship. Push and worship. Not too much. There's a female right here with a white shirt on and a colored shawl or something. Yeah, you. That's you. Yep. Just lift your hand for a moment. Concerning you, God says that it's an activation on the things that he's been calling you to. And says you're calculated, like by nature, so you like for things to make sense. But God says this next thing that I'm calling you to, I don't need you to try to figure it out. I don't even need you to bring logic to the table. All that it's requiring is your faith. Where's my friend? He's praying for someone. Can someone just come? I don't even want to. Yeah, just lay hands on her right there. God's gonna do it. Activation. God says, be activated in the things that I've called you to. Come on, lift your hands just for a moment. Time to rise now. the Lord saying, it's time to rise now. I'm calling you to a higher level, another dimension. I'm calling you from faith to faith, glory to glory. Deep call, deep call unto deep, deep call, deep call unto deep, unto deep. I want you just to open up your heart. He's pulling you even now. He's pulling you into a deeper depth and a greater level of revelation, I sense. There's new things he's going to begin to reveal to you. It's time to rise now. Come on, just let the worship of God rise in this. Oh. So let the glory of the Lord, let it rise among us. Let the glory of the Lord, let it rise among us. And let the praises of our King rise among us. Let it rise. So let the glory of the Lord, let it rise. Let the glory of the Lord praises of our King rise among us. Let it rise.
Come on, all over the room. New levels.
Let the glory.
Let the glory of the Lord.
Let it rise.
Rise among us.
Let the glory.
Let the glory of the Lord.
Come on.
Rise among us.
Let the praise.